Hey guys, welcome to the Polar Bear Squad, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to change your name. This is one that a lot of people may know how to do, but a lot of people don't know at the same time. So you're going to want to go on your homepage, obviously, so if you're playing a game, just leave the game. And then you're going to want to click on the three dots right here and go in settings. It is different for a computer, but it should have like the same things. So click on settings, then click on account info right here. And then you change it like this. I did film a different video where I did it, but it was really bad, so I had to redo it. But basically, you just kind of like delete what your username is right now and then re-put it in. But don't make it something like something that you would really regret, because you have to wait like 7 days before it's changed. Like, I mean, I farted. Like, no, that wouldn't, because then that's your username, or something really dumb. Just try to make it, just make it whatever you want, but I'm just telling you, like, don't make it anything dumb. But yeah, that's basically it. Like, literally, if you're like, but I clicked on it, and it's not working, all I see is my username and display name. Well, you just delete it, like that, yeah. So, that's it, but... Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed your day, and I hope this was a quick tutorial to figure out your username. Bye. Oh, by the way, it's not Robux.